giving the workings of state government that have to happen in consultation with you at the local level, Mr. McMahon. We know you've been talking to officials of the New York State Fair this week about potential COVID-related mitigation that would have to happen in order for the fair to be a healthy one going forward. The governor is no longer in charge, but have you reached any agreement with the state fair? Do you have any news today to share with us regarding how this state fair will run?
Yeah, we do. And we've been speaking to Troy Wofner and also to the Ags and Markets team. And so one of the things that as we've seen a bump with the Delta, right now it looks like our data is starting to flatten out, which is a good thing. But overall, when you're bringing in over a million people together over a period of 18 days, there is risk. And so I signed an executive order today that will mandate mask wearing on in buildings inside the fair. So if you're going to the fair and you're outdoors, you won't need to wear a mask, but if you are going indoors, you will need to. We've worked with the state on this. It's something the state's comfortable with, but I did sign that order today. And we are working with Troy Wofner and his team as well on other things we can do to make sure that we have a successful fair and one that isn't gonna set us back when it comes to public health.
Well, that would be good. One follow-up question, one for me anyway, before I let you go, Mr. McMahon. Because on any other day, what you just announced would be page one news. Today, let me ask a page two question following up. How will you or the state fair enforce such a mask order in the buildings?
Yeah, so there, with any of these mask orders, there's no perfect enforcement. Quite frankly, that's I talked yesterday about some people have said, why don't you just do it countywide as a mask mandate? One, the data really doesn't merit that. But two, you're very hesitant to ever do a mandate if you can't enforce it. So enforcing something countywide, you really can't do. But within the buildings at the fair where there's going to be personnel and there's going to be security, there will be efforts, right? And again, it won't be perfect, certainly, but there will be efforts. And that's something that Troy and I spoke about. And certainly we'll have conversations going into the fair in the next 10 days.
Ryan McMahon, Onondaga County Executive. As always, we appreciate your availability and we thank you for joining us here at the noon hour today. Appreciate it.